Today I'm gonna color this picture of Rapunzel and Pascal from Tangled. Let's color in Rapunzel first. She has dark green eyes. And reddish pink lips. Her skin is light peach. Let's color in her dress different shades of pink and purple. And let's color in her hair a golden yellow. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Rapunzel. Next, let's color in her pet chameleon, Pascal. His eyes are light green. And his tongue is pink. And the rest of his body is a darker green. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Pascal. Now let's just color in the background behind them blue. And lastly, let's color in the borders purple. Okay, I'm all finished! Wow, this picture turned out so pretty! I love all Rapunzel's long golden hair. She is one gorgeous princess! Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Belle from Beauty and the Beast. Let's start on her face first. She has brown eyes. And reddish pink lips. Her skin is light peach. And let's make her earrings and hair tie a golden yellow. Her hair is dark brown. And now let's color in her dress. Her gloves and her corset are a dark golden yellow. And let's make her sleeves a lighter, sparkly yellow. Her underskirt is white with a touch of light gray. And let's make the sashes on the front of her dress a sparkly golden yellow. And let's color in the rest of her dress golden yellow. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Belle. What a beauty! Next, let's color in the background behind her blue. Thank you. And lastly, let's color in the borders a dark pinkish purple. Okay, I'm all finished. Wow, this picture turned out so pretty. I love all the sparkly details of Belle's dress. She is one gorgeous princess. Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Cinderella. Let's start on her face first. She has blue eyes. And pink lips. Her skin is peach. Let's make her earrings and necklace light blue and black. And let's color in her hair yellow with a light blue headband. Next, let's color in her gloves and her sleeves light blue. And let's color in her dress light and dark blue. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Cinderella. Now let's color in the background behind her a light pinkish purple. And lastly, let's color in the borders blue. Okay, I'm all finished! Wow, this picture turned out so pretty! I love Cinderella's beautiful dress! She is one pretty princess! Hey everyone! Don't forget to get your copy of my brand new Kimmi the Clown coloring book at itskimmi.com!